cars, junction upper level passengers. The 523 inbound Northeast Corridor line to Penn Station, New York, scheduled to arrive on track A, will now be arriving on track 2. Attention, Secaucus Junction upper level passengers. Now arriving on track 3 is the New Jersey Transit 569 bound train to Long Branch, making stops at Newark Penn, Newark Airport, Elizabeth, Linton, Rahway, Avenel, Woodbridge, Perth Amboy, South Amboy, Matawan, Haslett, Middletown, Red Bank, Little Silver, Monmouth Park, Long Branch, with connecting service to Elmont, Allenhurst, Asbury Park, Bradley Beach, Belmar, Spring Lake, Manisquan, Point Pleasant Beach, and Bay Area. Please stand back from the yellow line and please watch the gap while boarding the train. Secaucus Junction, upper level passengers. The New Jersey Transit 525 inbound or send S6 line to Penn Station, New York, is expected to arrive on track 2 in approximately 8 minutes. Attention, Secaucus Junction, upper level passengers. The 525 inbound or send S6 line to Penn Station, New York, scheduled to arrive on track A, will now be arriving on track 2. Secaucus Junction upper level passengers. Now arriving on track 3. Company SDA.